know. Thanks for the cup of coffee, Deakon. Ah, delicious.